shall not pass. Failed me, Raziel.
I wonder, old one, did you truly resurrect me, or were you simply there when I awakened from my torment in the abyss? I suspect you found me merely convenient, dropped in your lair by Cain, indestructible for some reason, a durable and gullible tool for you to manipulate. This one thing I readily admit, I have been used by others time and again. But always I seem to stray from their path. What is it about me, demon, that makes me such an unreliable instrument? Why do I survive one trial after another, on and on, in an endless succession of humiliating deaths and resurrections? It seems there is much more to my destiny and my history than I know. Perhaps more than you know as well.
I don't know.